Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will bring you NTSC Karnataka 2021 short paper part 2 social science. So let's start with the first question. Before marking the answer, you will be read instructions carefully. There are 11 instructions. Now let's start with the first question. There is a history question. Question number 41. Choose the correct statements related to Raitavari system. Statement A. The charge of collecting the revenue and paying it to the company was given to the village headman. Statement B. Alexander Reed introduced it in Baramahal region. Statement C. Farmer had to pay 50% of the produce as a revenue to the government. Option A only. Option B. B and C only, option C, A and B only, option D, A, B and C only. Let's go to the answer. Answer 41. Sir Thomas Munro introduced the Raitavari system in South India in 1820. Sir Alexander Reed introduced it in the Baramahal region. There was direct contact between the farmers and the government in this system, eliminating the need for intermediaries. Farmers had to pay 50% of the produce in case of dry lands and 60% in case of wetlands to the government. Raita or peasants had no ownership rights but only enjoyed occupancy rights. So the correct answer is option B, the statement B and C only. Here is the answer. Now let's go to the next question. Question number 42. In list A, Mahajanapadas, and in list B, their capitals are given. Write the correct option by matching them. List A, A Anga, B Kashi, C Kosala, D Malla. List B, first Saketa, second Kushinagara, third Champa, fourth Varanasi, fifth Kausambi. So option are here. Option A, A to second, B to first, C to fourth, D to third. Option B, A to third, B to fourth, C to first, D to second. Option C, A to fifth, B to first, C to second, D to fourth. Option D, A to second, B to third, C to fourth, D to fifth. Now let's see the answer. Here it is. Mahajanapadas were highly developed regions which emerged at the beginning of the 6th century BCE in India. Anguttara Nikaya is a Buddhist scripture that mentions 16 Mahajanapadas. Some of the important ones are Anga, Kashi, Kosala, Malla. Their capitals were Champa, Varanasi, Saketa, Kushinagara respectively. So answer is option B, A to third, B to fourth, C to first, D to second. Here it is the answer. Option B is the right answer. Now let's go to the third question, 43rd. Select the correct chronological order of wars. Order A, the first Anglo-Sikh war, the second Anglo-Maratha war, the second Anglo-Mysore war, the third Carnatic war. B, the first Anglo-Sikh war, the second Anglo-Mysore war, the third Carnatic war, the second Anglo-Maratha war. C, the second Anglo-Maratha war, the third Carnatic war, the first Anglo-Sikh war, the second Anglo-Mysore war. D, the third Carnatic war, the second Anglo-Mysore war, the second Anglo-Maratha war, the first Anglo-Sikh war. Let's see the answer. Here it is, 43. The third Carnatic war, also known as Battle of Vandivash, took place from 1757 to 1763. The second Anglo-Mysore war took place from 1780 to 1784. The second Anglo-Maratha war took place from 1803 to 1805. The first Anglo-Sikh war took place from 1845 to 1846. The correct answer is D. The third Carnatic war, the second Anglo-Mysore war, the second Anglo-Maratha war, the first Anglo-Sikh war. Here it is the right answer. Now let's go to the next question. Question number 44. Observe the location on the map of India and choose the correct incident related to it. Here it is given the black dot on the Indian map. So which one is correct? You will be pick one. A. The declaration of complete independence. B. The Chauri Chaura incident. C. Champaran movement began. D. The first session of Indian National Congress. Let's see the answer. On 14th February 1922, a group of protesters participating in non-cooperation movement clashed with the police, who opened fire. The angry protesters in turn set the police station on fire, killing all its occupants. This took place in Chauri Chaura in Gorakhpur district of erstwhile United Provinces. On seeing the movement turn violent, Mahatma Gandhi put a halt to the non-cooperation movement in the subcontinent. So the correct answer is B, the Chauri Chaura incident. Here it is the answer. Now let's go to the next question. Question number 45. Read the following statements. Choose the wrong options. Statement first. The facility of giant granaries was made throughout the kingdom Aztec civilization. Second, the rich were electing an administrator named Archon Greek civilization. Third, used their wealth and power to make their life luxuries in the capital Inca civilization. Fourth, fought for the control of fertile area Sicily for 118 years Roman civilization. Option A, first and second only. Option B, second and fourth only. Option C, first and third only. Option D, third and fourth only. Now let's go to the see the answer. The facility of Jain granaries was made throughout the kingdom in the Inca civilization. So the correct answer is C, first and third only. Here it is the answer. Now let's go to the next question. Question number 46. Identify the statement that is not related to Bahmani kingdom. Statement A, Asar Mahal was one of the important monuments. Statement B, Mir Sayyid Ali and Abdul Samad were the artists. Statement C, Kitab-e-Nawras, a literary work, was written. Statement D, Shihabuddin Ahmad shifted to his capital. Now see the answer. Shihabuddin Ahmad shifted to the capital of the Bahmani kingdom from Gulbarga to Bidar. Ibrahim Adil Shah II wrote the Kitab-e-Nawras in Indo-Saracenic style of architecture was developed by the Bahmani sultans. Asar Mahal was one such monument constructed during this time. Mir Sayyid Ali and Abdul Samad were Iranian painters in the court of Mughal Emperor Humayun. So the correct answer is option B, Mir Sayyid Ali and Abdul Samad were the artists. Here is the answer. Option B is the right answer. Now let's go to the next question. Read the statements and find out to who do they belong to. First, he took Diksha from Govinda Bhatta. Second, his Tattva Padas include Kalaga Pada, Alavi Pada and Sawal Jawab Pada. Option A, Chaitanya. Option B, Kanakadasa. Option C, Shishunala Sharifa. Option D, Guru Nanak. Now let's go to the answer. Shishunala Sharifa was a Sufi saint from modern day Karnataka. He was influenced by Islam, Veerashaiva and Vedic philosophy from a young age. He took Diksha from Govinda Bhatta. His Tattva Padas include Kalaga Pada, Alavi Pada and Sawal Jawab Pada. So the right answer is Shishunala Sharifa. Here it is the answer. Now let's go to the question number 48. The list A contains the name of poets and the list B with their works. Select the correct answer from the code given in below. List A. A. Sri Purusha. B. Vadiba Simha. C. Durvinita. D. Hema Sena. List B. First, Gadya Chintamani. Second one, Raghava Pandaviya. Third, Gajashastra. Fourth, Gajashtaka. Fifth, Shabdavatara. Here is the given codes. A, B, C, D. A to first, option A, 1/3, 5/4. Option B, 2/5, 4/3. Option C, 4/1, 2/5. Option D, 3/1, 5/2. Let's see the answer. Gada Shastra was written by Sri Purusha. Gadya Chintamani was written by Vadiva Simha. Shabda Vatara was written by Durvinita. Raga Pandaviya was written by Hema Sena. So the answer is option D, 3/1, 5/2. Here it is the answer. Now let's go to the question number 49. Select the order of events related to the word starting from west to east as shown in the word map. Here it is, the word map is given, marking there as a first, second, third and fourth. So first one, A newspaper by name Resarcimento was published. B, people revolted against Tsar in the year 1905. C, blood and iron policy was adopted. D, 13 colonies were declared independent. Option given here, A, D, C, A, B. Option B, A, D, A, B, D, C. Option C, C, A, D, B. Option D, B, A, C, D. Now check the answer. Here it is. The newspaper Resarcimento was published by Camillo Benso in 1847 in Turin, Italy. In the year 1905, people in Russia revolted against Nicholas II, the then Tsar. This was also known as the Russian Revolution of 1905 or the First Russian Revolution. The blood and iron policy was adopted by Otto von Bismarck in Germany. In 1776, 13 colonies in the United States of America declared independence from the British rule. So the answer is D, C, A, B. Here it is the option. Now let's go to the question number 50. It is a geography related. Arrange the following rivers in a correct sequence as given in the map. A, B, C, D. Here it is. A, option A, A, Chambal. B, Yamuna. C, Ghagra. D, Son. Option B, A, Yamuna. B, Chambal. C, Son. D, Ghagra. Option C, A, Ghagra. B, Betwa. C, Gomati. D, Kosi. Option D, A, Betwa. B, Ganga. C, Rihand. D, Sharda. Now we'll checking the answer. Here it is. Yamuna A is one of the main right bank tributaries of the river Ganga. On the other hand, the Chambal, represented as B, is the chief tributary of the Yamuna River and rises in the Vindhya Ranges. Son C, another southern tributary of the Ganga River, rises in Madhya Pradesh and joins the Ganga above Patna in Bihar. Ghagra is a major left bank tributary of the Ganga River. It flows southeast through Uttar Pradesh and Bihar states to enter the Ganga's rear Chapra in Bihar. So the right answer is option B, A, Yamuna. B, Chambal. C, Son. D, Ghagra. Here it is the right answer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share. Thank you.